Hey everyone, today we are at one temple in Ratchaburi.
Yeah.
It's so amazing. It's the reason why we stop here. And สวัสดีค่ะคุณพี่ชื่ออะไรคะ
พี่เก๋ค่ะ
พี่เก๋ she working here and she a local lady.
Okay.
She will bring us to look around and yeah. tell us about the story.
Okay.
What do they have here and okay. how it's work? How many yeah. people come per a year?
Right.
And right now, what festival do they making? Yeah. So let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
What's the name of it's not Tawusuan, it's I forgot the name.
Lahu.
Lahu?
Yeah, Lahu.
Lahu.
Yeah, we call Lahu. It's mean like the dark giant.
Okay.
What the dark giant do, like he always open the mouth.
Okay.
For Thailand, we believe it. If you open the mouth, you eat all the bad things.
Okay.
Yeah, all the bad bad energy and keep it. And then after he squeak, it will be gone.
Okay.
But for human, if you walk inside, okay, it's been all the bad thing corporate to you. It okay. will be clean because inside the mouth,
okay,
they have elephant, right? They
yeah,
have
true.
Elephant and they also have Buddha. They have so many kind of Buddha inside there. So Thai people who live in here, they believe it. If you walk inside and then you walk around one round, you will get a full of lucky.
Oh, this is yeah. why people turn around.
Yeah,
I
yeah,
see.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Turn around and people touch the elephant. When you
right.
touch
under,
it,
under
you give
elephant,
a wish.
Yeah.
yeah, you asking for a wish.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-huh, like that. You wanna go inside?
Okay. Tawesuan?
Tawesuan, yeah. Uh-huh.
And green one?
Yes. So now, PK, if you take, we are inside.
Okay.
Bye, ka, PK. Let's go. And this is the meaning of the Lord's Prayer. What is it? Okay, this person we call Pajauta. You see that he have the big knife
yes.
over his leg.
Yeah.
This mean like if you have done something wrong, something very bad, you have
okay.
done big mistake, you come for asking for forgiving.
Okay.
He will help you and save you.
He was
and
a king, a monk, a saint?
He's not a king, yeah. He's not a king
okay.
before Ratanakosin century.
Okay.
And come here.
Okay.
This one is called elephant.
Okay.
Thai people, we believe
okay.
it.
Touch elephant for lucky?
Elephant is for lucky. If you touch it, you ask him for a wish.
Okay.
You wish like what you want. You want to have a successful
okay.
other life or something. And this side, we have a monk, seven color for 7 days.
Oh, okay, right.
Yeah. Okay, like you just put the gold stick here. For example, if you was born in Sunday,
okay.
you have to do this one.
Okay.
And then you play. You asking. Yeah, you telling what you need like this.
Okay.
Yeah, for Sunday people.
Okay.
Yeah, like that. And we walk here. We walk past here. If you pass here, you will see this one like angel. This one is Buddha. If you walk past here, it means like you get into the heaven door.
Okay.
You will get the luck.
Okay.
And you asking for anything because Buddha and angel beside you. Yeah,
okay.
who stay with a Buddha. You can play. And one thing, I just see this. You look at the tree.
Yeah.
This one is over 1,000 years.
It's a real tree?
Yeah, this is the real tree.
Oh, it looks like plastic everywhere, yeah.
Yeah, this is the real tree. It's over 1,000 years.
Wow.
They put in the middle of the temple.
Okay.
Yeah.
They paint, no?
They just put some color for cover to keep it belong
okay.
to
okay.
them. Yeah. Over 1,000 years. Unbelievable. Yeah. And this one. one is another angel. I see one old lady. She come and she touching in like this.
Okay.
It's like, what is it? I see in the Christian people, right?
Okay, you right. Touch, yeah, like, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Talking to yeah. the God or something like this. This is what Thai people do either.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, right.
So, on the way back now, on we have received your lucky.
Yeah, always touch.
Uh-huh, you touching.
Okay.
You're telling, you're saying something good, something okay. nice to you.
Yeah.
And then end. And sawaddee ka.
Okay.
Yeah. So this is what I will show you. And another one very famous of Thailand.
Okay.
กุมารเทพ
เป็นกุมารเทพนะคะ
เป็นกุมารเทพไม่ใช่ผีน
ะ
ก็คือเป็นกุมารเทพก็คือ เราปลุกเสกด้วยใช้พระปลุกเสกอันนี้ก็จะเป็นไม่ใช่เหมือนทางใต้ทางใต้ที่เขามีประวัติว่าเป็นเด็กใช่ไหมแล้วมีคนเข้าฝันพอเข้าฝันแล้วเขาก็เลยแกะสลักที่ไข่องค์แรกอาจจะเป็นไม้แกะสลักจากไม้แล้วก็ที่อยู่นครศรีธรรมราชเป็นทำจากไม้เครื่องจับจะเป็นผู้ใหญ่ตามเรื่องเล่าเขาบอกว่าเป็นผู้ใหญ่บ้านหรือไงเนี่ยเขาฝันเห็นว่าเด็กไม่ได้นุ่งผ้าขึ้นมาเดินขึ้นมาเขาบอกเออเปียกน้ำก็จะเออมาที่เดี๋ยวหาเสื้อผ้าให้ใส่อะไรเงี้ยแล้วพอตื่นจากฝันแล้วก็เลยนึกถึงว่าเรื่องราวของเด็กคนนี้มีที่มาอย่างไรอย่างเงี้ยเขาบอกว่าติดตามหลวงปู่ทวดไปตอนที่หลวงปู่ทวดท่านผู้ดลติดตามหลวงปู่ทวดแล้วหลวงปู่ทวดบอกว่าให้อยู่ที่นี่นะเองอยู่ที่นี่เดี๋ยวหลวงปู่จะเดินทางต่อให้เพราะว่าตอนนั้นเขาว่าพี่ไข่เนี่ยตอนที่เป็นเด็กนะอยู่ที่วัดนั่นแหละแล้วก็เกิดป่วยอย่างเงี้ยเจ็บป่วยมีไข้หรืออะไรเงี้ยหลวงปู่ทวดท่านก็บอกสั่งไว้เลยว่าให้อยู่ที่วัดเจดีย์นี่แหละให้อยู่ที่วัดเนี่ยนะแล้วค่อยตามหลวงปู่ไปที่หลังแต่นี่ก็เด็กแล้วก็ว่าดูเหมือนว่าจะเป็นว่าเดินลงไปในน้ำแล้วหายสาบสูญไป
อ
๋
ออ
ันนี้คือเรื่องเล่า
ย่าสะกดจิตที
I'm talking with a monk who take care of this area. He telling and explain about story of that one. Maybe many people Korean what is it? And you bring you here.This one we call Aikai. Aikai, they have very long story of Thailand about like the successful of the god. It's like an angel. He not a monster, not a demon, but he like an angel.
Okay.
Little boy asking for the help, and then he turn back the luck to people.
Okay.
If people come and give the flower, and he like to drink acid.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, because he the boy, he the kid, he like some accessories, some toy,
right.
and some acid drink, and focus red color only.
Okay.
Yeah. This one, Aikai, you see? Sunglasses, looks
so
cool. And he have the car.
Have a watch, yeah. caps for policemen.
Yeah, kid is kid, yeah, still kid.
Yeah.Oh yeah, we give the toys here.
Yeah, because they kind of like the toy. And one lady there. One lady here, we believe it, she like a soul. A soul of a tree.
Okay.
Maybe if some people have watched Thai movie or Asian movie before,
yeah.
you will see the tree and then have one soul living inside the tree is one lady, beautiful okay. lady, she living. So okay. they make this one for like a fashion, but still have respectful.
Okay, right. Yeah,
yeah like that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
People give some accessory, necklace, or like this, some ring
okay.
for her. Yeah.
Yeah.
For believing.
Okay.
So, this is what they like. ชุดเท่าไหร่คะ
Is this fun? Why is this fun for play?
Yeah, this one like a stick for play. Because Aikai, he's a kid. He likes to play this one.
Okay. ให้เล่นนะคะอย่าโตเองค่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะ this one for gift.
แล้วเขียนชื่อนั่นนะ
ได้ค่ะ this one I give 40 baht. And they said.This boy, he will know that I give it to him.
Okay.
I have to write my name.
Okay.
It means I am give to him. And he will remember my name.
Okay, nice.
จ
ุ
ดทางน
ี้
นะคะ
โอเคค่ะปิดทองพิไข่พิสุทธิจาง
กับอันนี
้ใช่ค่ะไป
พิธีเล็กเททองรอองค์พระเวสสันดรที่ตรงที่ประดิษฐาน
โอเค I just make short video without Cathy because when we go to see for monk we go to buy always one too and they have another one for protect the road the monk designed to offer us this one okay by himself for free is a we say it's 500 baht is made by a rock and is made by elephant too and he decide to give us this one shot and speak to Cathy to tell her the story about the monk the mountain about this one because she's very interested about and the monk very interested about we are interested too so it's a very our share time it can very finish this time amazing because when we can see from video if we interested about people we ask a name we ask what they do how long people very happy and they want share all they know and I think it's what we want do with ASEAN Burger see you next video